Your favorite super minor TV or movie character who only has a couple lines, but you think about them all the time? I'll go first.
Hey, no cutting.
Excuse me. This is my store. Who are you?
I'm Darlene's cousin. Who the fuck are you?
My God. That kind of language, folks, will not be tolerated at Rose Apothecary.